Hello. This is Mainly Butch coming at you from Southern Maine. I have had such a horrible time with trying to edit videos and put them up. I've been trying to add photos to the videos and just do my regular editing, and my Windows 5 Movie Maker will not work. This computer has got some issues, I know, and I really need to buy a replacement computer and reinstall better software for doing movies. At this point, I'm just going to upload this movie straight to YouTube, so there will be no fancy extras in here. There will be no photos. If you want to see pictures of my garden, which is coming along fucking awesome, go to my WordPress, okay? Mainelybutch.wordpress.com, and you will be able to check it out right there. You know, there are other pictures on there, the dogs and stuff too. But anyway, I haven't been able to get this thing to work at all, so... I'm doing well. I did not quit smoking. The vape did not work. I actually think the vape may have had something to do with the fact that I was sick and in the hospital the month of June. I was very sick. I was in the hospital a couple times. Plus, I had to go to the hospital every freaking day for 3 solid weeks to get a shot in the ass. Every morning at 9 o'clock, I had to be there to get antibiotic shots because they couldn't IV me. I'm very hard to hit with an IV. And they, believe me, they tried 12 different people to try to hit me, and they stabbed me like 25 times, and they could not get it. So I had to go in for these shots every day, intramuscular shots of antibiotics, you know, some kind of antibiotics to kill like fucking Ebola or something. I was very, very sick with a blood... infection. So, and the fact that I, you know, battle HIV and I had not been taking my medication was not helping me at all. So I spent a few days in there at first, and then we went to daily visits, and almost had to go back in, but I didn't. I fought it. So, you know, I thought I could get well at home. The only thing that hasn't gone away from June is the voice thing. You know, this voice thing has not gone away, and I have not done an endoscopy. You know, I have not done an upper throat examination yet, which I need to do. I need to make that appointment and get that done to find out why my voice box is like this. So, but I'm all better from the blood infection. I lived. they had their question there for a minute, but I did live, and I'm doing fine now. Doing a lot better than I was actually before it. You know, they had to get some of my medications straightened out, and that wasn't the easiest thing to do. So, I'm all good now. So anyway, I'm going to post this up. I hope you are all doing well. I hope your summer is going well. My heart goes out to the people of Dallas and around our country where the racial strife is really taking hold. I posted a blog yesterday talking about that, you know, and I have such little experience with it that it's not even funny. I live in one of the whitest areas of the country, I guess. I don't know. You know, we don't see a lot of that stuff up in this area. I guess from Boston South you do, but not up in Maine. Sadly, Maine is not a very diverse state. With the exception of some of the immigrants that have come here from some of the war-torn countries, like Somalia, there's a big Somalian community up in the Bideford area. You know, other than that, we don't have a lot of diversity, which is a sad fucking thing. So it makes it hard for people like me to understand, you know, and I put that out there blatantly. I don't get it. You know, I really don't. So, you know, hate on me for it. I'm sorry. I'm trying to understand. I'm trying to get it. And I watch all the news. And I try to, you know, inhale as much of it as possible to make myself understand what's going on. But I'm scared, you know. I'm sad. I'm sad for all the people that are dying and that are being hurt. I'm sad for the families and friends of those 5 police officers. But I'm also sad for the families and friends of those 2 black men that were killed that sparked that. You know, that was not right. I watched the videos of both, and that was fucked up, you know. That was just fucked up, you know. I don't understand. I don't understand white people sometimes. I just don't. So anyway, That's the deal, banana peel. So anyway, want to know more about what I'm going on, check out my blog. I've blogged a little more on WordPress than I have on here, but I'm going to try to post this directly right through the YouTube poster now and see if it goes. We may have problems with volume. I don't know. I have no volume on my computer, but if I put headphones on, I have volume. So, you know, I don't know if you'll have volume or not. I hope so. God damn it. Anyway, peace. I hope you all doing well.